Coal is fossilized land plants that have been buried deep in the earth for millions of years. The pressure and the intense heat at those depths have turned vegetation into a hard black material that is primarily carbon.
One of the biggest pros about coal is there's a lot of it. It has been a workhorse fuel supply for the past 200 years.
Around 40% of the world's electricity is based on coal. Incredibly, around 5% of all energy used in the United States is simply to transport coal so it can be burned as a fuel.
It's about half of our electricity production starting to be less than that now as coal plants come offline. Coal's going to have to continue to be part of our mix just because it's so abundant.
Coal consumption is now increasing rapidly in developing countries. China now burns almost as much coal as the rest of the world combined.
Its cons are largely environmental, not just the typical air pollutants, but also obviously the high greenhouse gas footprint.
It is one of the leading causes of smog, acid rain, and other toxic substances. And it is the biggest emitter of greenhouse gases. Coal mining is also a major factor in the destruction of land and waters.